Of course, we are just 2 days before Thanksgiving, which begs the question, do you have your turkey yet?
I don't. Well, most of us get our birds from the grocery store. There is an alternative, and Steve Minich's here to tell us about it. Steve?
Well, John, we'll call it an old-fashioned alternative, a rare breed heritage turkey straight off the farm, the kind of turkey the pilgrims could have seen when they landed here centuries ago.
Come on! Come on, turkeys, come on!
On her farm here in Farmingdale, Johanna Moore likes to believe with each of these heritage turkeys she rears,
you're looking pretty good.
She's protecting a piece of the past.
For me, I'm trying to do my little part in preserving a breed, do something that I really love.
Preserving breeds such as this black, bourbon reds, and bronze standards, all still very rare, but renownedly noted in American history.
Birds resembling this, as far as size and body structure, is what the pilgrims would have seen.
While Johanna carefully selects which birds will be used to continue the breed, truth is, ultimately, most are destined for the dinner plate. However,
they don't come with a little timer that pops out. You gotta do all of that yourself.
She touts an old-fashioned free-range turkey raised on pumpkins and seeds and bearing little resemblance to the modern-day butterball.
It's a long chest, so you're not going to have that giant rounded breast meat on it. The legs, you have a lot of dark meat. Come on!
To help make ends meet, Johanna also raises a small flock of white, broad-breasted turkeys. Birds, she says, are more popular and require a fraction of the cost to raise.
These will get to maturity in full size within 16 weeks, whereas the heritage birds is more like 6 to 8 months.
But whatever the time, whatever the added cost, it's a price farmers like Johanna Moore say they're willing to pay, just to ensure this living link to the past doesn't disappear.
They're just part of our history. They're part of history of mankind and history of America and everything. And this is a truly an American bird.
By the way, that black turkey, that breed of black turkey you just saw, there are less than 5,000 left in the world. John Torrey?